He turns around and he gives me a high five. He goes, nailed it. And I got a high five from Paul McCartney. And that is still one of the high points.
That's pretty cool.
It was very cool. If I remember having a bad day, I try to remind myself of,
yeah,
I had a high five from Paul McCartney.